that's full of old-fashioned fun.
The time between Christmases flies by and seems to have little or no effect on dads. But that same year can make a big difference in the life of a little boy.
All right, you ready to do some serious Christmas shopping? Huh? Let's go for it. Oh!
One thing's for sure, Christmas shopping for toys is an experience that seems to appeal to kids of all ages.
What is that?
This store is called Treehouse Toys, and if it doesn't look like the typical toy store, it's because it isn't. You won't find any Rambos, robots, or Masters of the Universe on the shelves. The toys that are sold here require imagination, not batteries.
How are you? I need a hug.
We're an old-fashioned type toy store with traditional type toys that are going to mean something 20 years from now, hopefully. Mm-hmm. They'll be treasured for a long time to come.
A toy store that sells dolls that don't wet and stuffed animals that don't talk? Hey, what a novel idea. Matter of fact, here's one of their hottest sellers, a train set that doesn't run on electricity. And for the kid who has everything, how about a mini Mercedes? It's a steal at only $125. It, like most of the things around here, runs on people power.
We aren't trying to compete with Child World or Toys R Us. Mm-hmm. That's exactly the reason we're here, is to offer people an alternative.
Some things do change from year to year, but it's nice to know that there are still some good old-fashioned toys around for a couple of kids looking for some good old-fashioned fun. This is Mike Randall and son for Eyewitness News.
Nice to see a couple little kids having